Hi, guys. Arduin here. Welcome to my Let's Watch series where I watch shit and have beer. I decided to watch some Thundercats, the original ones. It just re-sparked my interest with the whole Thundercats roar thing. I did see the 2011 series. I loved it. That I've seen snippets, maybe an episode or two of this original ones. One, it looks cool, maybe a bit dated by now, but I wanted to try it out really, really, really bad. I thought, why not record me watching this? But first things first, let's first look at what kind of beer I'm drinking this episode. I'm drinking Sambalwein, which in Dutch means basically hot sauce. Do you want hot sauce with that? It's basically what Chinese restaurants here ask if you want hot sauce with it. It's not a complete Dutch sentence. That's kind of what it evolved to be across the board inside of the Netherlands, somewhere by. So I guess it's a blonde beer with some hot sauce flavors. We'll see. What I use is an app called Untapped. If you have it, I'm Arduin Knight on Untapped. Feel free to add me. Let me see. And what it is, you can share. There's no match on the barcode, so I have to type it in. Is you can share your beers, what you've been drinking, with your friends on this, who also use this app. It's quite cool. But it also makes it really compelling to drink more special brew beers. But I guess every advantage has its disadvantage. There we go. Make a photo of her. Drink a spoon. A sip. Oh yeah. There's definitely something spicy in there. Bottle, my home, check it. Okay, but you're not here for this beer. Well, that's a really good beer, by the way. Cheers. You're here for my reaction to Thundercats. Well, let's just do this first and let's start show 3, 2, 1. I really do remember the intro. Thunder! Thunder! Thundercats! I do really remember the intro, but you know, that doesn't say a lot. Thunder, 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 Thundercats! Nobra! I have to say, I tell you, it's a little bit dated, but I don't fucking care. Oh?
Lion-O, what? Oh, Chitara.
I am sorry to wake you, but Jaga bids me bring you to him.
Sure, okay.
Hey!
Snarf!
It's sleep. You will have ample opportunity for sleep on this voyage. For now, it is important that he
reach
on the flight deck.
Nothing is more important than a young boy's rest.
Watch the telescreen.
Watch what, Jaga? That planet? What's happening to it? What was that?
That was Thundera, Lion-O. The planet we called home.
Thundera? But...
Hey, kids! Wake up!
Is gone, but the cold...
We want you to see the destruction of your home!
As Lord of the Thundercats...
It will make you a man!
It will be your sacred duty to rule according to that code in our...
Yeah, go ahead. Just take all the glory and leave it to Snarf to clean up after you. I don't mind.
Aww!
There is something you must see, Lion-O. The most important part of your heritage.
Ooh, this I wonder what it will be.
The Sword of Omens, and the source of our powers, the Eye of Thundera.
I can't lift it, Jaga.
No, you have not the strength yet.
Dost I even host, bro?
Would you ask the other Thundercats to join us? On our own planet, you needed no protective clothing or special weaponry. And the Eye of Thundera rested peacefully in
yeah, guys.
The Sword of Omens.
Put on some clothes, please! Only... Walking around naked is just awkward.
We don't know what a Pantro.
Oh, fuck yeah, nunchucks!
Jaga, we're being attacked!
Lion-O, remain in the sword chamber!
No! If there's to be fighting, then I should-
Please do not argue! Snarf, look after him!
A direct hit, slime super!
We just lost-
Yes! Super!
Defensive formation!
What's that?
Grappling rays.
Grappling rays.
Oh, Snarf won't let anyone harm you. You just bet I won't.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, nice.
Now you don't see me. Now you do.
If it was me, Pantera
is cool.
Then maybe you'd be trouble.
Pantera is cool.
You'd better get right out of here or you'll get Snarf the Fierce to deal with. Narf, narf.
Narf!
What manner of laughable creature is this? Think I'm funny, do you, Snarf?
Snarf!
Well, actually... Aww!
Let me at him! Snarf, snarf!
Don't trap the cat!
Now,
cats are cool.
Give me the sword.
You shall not have it while I live.
The cub
well,
us.
That can be arranged, I guess. What kind of drug did he use? I think the sword infused him with steroids.
Back to the ship and move it.
It's just a sword.
Not much as galaxies go.
It's dinky is what it is.
See this puny little sun? I run a galactic scan for atmospheric compatibility, and this blue planet, the third one out, gives me a readout of 96%.
Third rock from the sun.
That means we could breathe the air, Lion-O.
Even so, it's light years away.
Oh, yeah. We'd have to make the trip in the suspension capsules.
You must join us in the capsules, Jaga.
Yes, Jaga, please.
Enough.
Yeah. Having a powerful wizard with us would be pretty handy.
Capsules slow down the aging
I mean,
tremendously. Some aging does take place.
He wasn't even stalling! Come on! Be nice to the cats. Cats are cool. Aren't you? Bye, wizards. Ah, poor guy. No!
I knew I was going to like this.
Shrink Ray. Also Shrink Ray. Just because he's grown, well, I'm not going to question anything. I think he did also did some training while in suspension. He's pretty used to his body. I will always watch you, Lido, when you jack off or have sex with your girlfriend. Thunder! Thunder! Thundercats! Ho! Yeah! Nunchuck guy! Pantera. Pussies! Poor Snarf. No one gives him any love. This planet, where maybe some people are already living on, is now ours! Snarf. Okay, I think I'm gonna like this. It's a bit cheesy, it's a little bit dated, but I think I can enjoy this. I just can't wait until we see Mumra. Okay, so I hope you liked this reaction. If you did, just give me a like. If you didn't, give me a thumbs down. I mean, that's what the system is for, I guess. Until then, I was Arwen, and cheers.